Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna test with you for the first time the small ads that I showed you once in a video, and also that you guys, some of you recommended to me. And we are talking about the leg lifter. It is here, and I got also this one that I'm curious to see if it actually works. So let's test it. So this one first. Okay, so this is the soft side and this is a hard side that can be a little bit. And this one. Let's see if it works for me. Okay, let's try now. What do I have again to? I don't think it's actually that handy. Like this, it does work. Let's see. If I can extend my leg with this thing, but I don't think, because the purpose that some of you recommend this to me, it was when I transfer into the handbike to make it easier on putting my legs into the support, but I don't think. No. This is maybe also because I have spasticity in my legs, so every time I'm trying to move them, they will gonna do contrary. Like if I'm trying to lift them up, they would pull me down. And I also have to do a lot of, I need a lot of strength with. So I think this is a no for now. Maybe for someone that doesn't have spasticity at all, it is a solution. So this one, it might be a solution for someone that doesn't have spasticity in the legs, so the legs are really floppy when they move them, but my legs would always go against the movement I want to do with my leg. So if I want to move my leg, it will always be really stiff, and then I have to wait a little bit till it comes down, and then I can finally move my leg. And now I want to show you the other egg that I got for butters. And let's open it. It looks like this, and I'm having here with me this one that I'm gonna take it off. So this one has only one button because the rest are with like this. So I'm gonna do quickly the others. Okay, look guys, it came through the hole. So this is actually working. Oh, this is ending. So now I'm gonna take it out. Okay, this is a nice tool. So that was it guys for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and see you in the next video.